You see it? Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Give him honor. Give him glory. Worship him in this place. Hallelujah. Worthy thou art, God. We bless the name of Jesus. We honor him. For he's worthy. There's no one like him. Hallelujah. Richard talked about John, but the Bible says that Isaiah saw our radiant God and he was seated high on a throne. He was surrounded by angels. The glory shone around about him. His glory illuminated them all. Isaiah saw our radiant God in all of his righteousness. And he felt unworthy in all of his guilt and all of his sin. And he cried, woe is me. But the Lord God, in spite of Isaiah's sin and unworthiness, he saw fit to cleanse him and make him worthy to stand before him. And right now, today, in this place, except for the finished work of Christ on Calvary, except for salvation by grace through faith in Christ, we have nothing. We have no justification. We have no righteousness. We're still in a sinful state, separated from God. But the Lord is compassionate, and bless the Lord. Hallelujah. He's abounding in mercy and love. We can go to him because he comes to us as a holy God. We bless his name. We bless his name. We bless his name. The Bible says that mankind will be brought low and humbled. The eyes of the arrogant shall be brought low, but the Lord God shall be exalted. Hallelujah. He's majestic. He's radiant. The Apostle Paul speaks of the majesty of God when he says, and now unto him who is able to do immeasurably more than all we can ask or imagine, to him be glory and honor. And we give glory to God right now in this place. Holy, thou art God. We bless his name. Holy, thou art God. Worship him.
Holy. And he shall reign forever and ever. We sing glory. Glory, thou art God. We serve a mighty God. And we give him the highest praise. And the highest praise is? Come on, come on, come on, come on now. Say it like you mean it. Come on, come on. Come on, somebody give him a hallelujah. Y'all excuse me, I feel something moving. See, I didn't come all the way to Detroit for a concert or a recording, but I came to uplift the name of Jesus. And when I think about how he's blessed me, I can't help but open up my mouth and shout, hallelujah. but I bet if I went through this congregation, everybody would have a separate testimony that they could tell. Come on, tell the Lord right now. Hallelujah. Something right now, because when I think about how great and how awesome God is and how small and insignificant I am and how he loved me and how he takes care of me, you know, if his eye is on the birds or the sparrows, you know what he does for us. But how he makes ways for us, and he's a doctor for us, and he's money in our pocket, and he pays our mortgages, and taking just 2 minutes. I don't know what he's done for you, but I want you to get that one thing that was special that he did for you. And I want you to think about that thing, and in your own way, I just want you to praise him. Now, if you want to run, if you want to dance, if you just want to cry, if you just want to shake, whatever it is you want to do, but I want you to grab that thing that God did for you and think about that thing. And in your own way, just appreciate it. In your own way, just tell him thank you. In your own way, just tell him hallelujah. Come on, somebody.